Hello， 大家好，我是 Cindy。Hello everyone， I'm Cindy。又到了晨读新闻英文的时间。今天我们来看这篇美国想要把台湾变成巨大武器库的新闻。那在影片开始之前呢，要再宣传一下，我现在在参选新竹市议员，欢迎大家到我的脸书宋品莹新竹市东区议员参选人，看看我的政见，并且帮我按赞追踪，加油打气，谢谢大家，拜托拜托。那我们现在就回到今天的文章。这篇新闻来自 The New York Times， 它的标题是 US aims to turn Taiwan into giant weapons depot。 好，我们来看一下，就是说美国欲将台湾变成巨大武器库。 aims to do something 是他想要做什么，他的目标是做什么。 turn Taiwan into， turn into 就是变成，把台湾变成 giant 巨大的 weapons depot。 weapons 武器， depot 就是仓库。那注意一下这个字呢，它的 T 是不发音的，它的念法是 depot Weapons Depot， 武器库。好，那我们来看内容。Officials say Taiwan needs to become a porcupine with enough weapons to hold out if the Chinese military blockades and invades it, even if Washington decides to send troops. Officials say， 官员说呢， Taiwan needs to become a porcupine， 台湾必须要成为一个豪猪， with enough weapons， 要有足够的武器。To hold out， hold out 就是坚持抵抗的意思。 If the Chinese military blockades and invades it， 如果中国的军队 blockades 封锁 and invades it， 然后呢入侵台湾，那台湾要有足够的武器才能够 hold out， 才能够抵抗。 Even if Washington decides to send troops， 就算华府决定派兵 send troops， 把军队送过来，就是派兵。所以说呢，就算华府决定要派兵，台湾还是要有足够的武器才能够 hold out， 才能够抵抗。那我们来看一下 blockades。 block 是把东西挡住嘛，例如说你挡住路了， you are blocking the road。 那 blockades 整个挡住也就是封锁。那 invade 我们上次有看到是入侵。那这边呢，不知道有没有人在想 porcupine， 豪猪，豪猪跟刺猬是一样的吗？我们来看一下，左边的是豪猪 porcupine， 那右边的 hedgehog 才是刺猬。American officials are intensifying efforts to build a giant stockpile of weapons in Taiwan after studying recent naval and air force exercises by the Chinese military around the island, according to current and former officials. American officials are intensifying efforts to build a giant stockpile of weapons in Taiwan. 美国的官员呢，正在 intensifying efforts，加紧努力。 efforts 是努力，那 intensify 是加强。加紧努力做什么呢？ To build a giant stockpile of weapons in Taiwan， 在台湾建立庞大的武器库。 After studying recent naval and air force exercises by the Chinese military around the island， 在他们研究了中国军队最近在台湾进行的海空军演习之后， naval 就是海军，那 air force 是空军。 According to current and former officials， 根据现任还有前任官员的说法， The exercises show that China would probably blockade the island as a prelude to any attempted invasionAnd Taiwan would have to hold out on its own until the United States or other nations intervened, if they decided to do that, the current and former officials say. The exercises 在这边呢指的是军演，军演显示 that China would probably blockade the island, 中国很有可能会封锁台湾岛 as a prelude, prelude 是前奏。To any attempted invasion， 在任何企图入侵的前奏。 And Taiwan would have to hold out on its own until the United States or other nations intervened。 那台湾呢就会需要 hold out， 我们刚刚看过抵抗，要想办法 hold out on its own， 靠自己去抵抗 until 直到呢美国或是其他国家干预。那这边呢他有特别补充哦， if they decided to do that， 如果美国或是其他国家有决定要干预的话，这边的 they 指的就是跟他最近的名词，也就是 United States or other nations。 如果美国或其他国家有决定要 do that 就是指 intervene， 有要干涉的话，也就是说他们并不保证。 The current and former officials say， 那也是一样，是现任和前任官员所说。But the effort to transform Taiwan into a weapons depot faces challenges. The United States and its allies have prioritized sending weapons to Ukraine, which is reducing those countries' stockpiles, and arms makers are reluctant to open new production lines without a steady stream of long-term orders.But the efforts to transform Taiwan into a weapons depot faces challenges. 但是呢，要把台湾变成武器库的努力面临挑战。The United States and its allies have prioritized sending weapons to Ukraine. 美国还有他的盟国呢，已经把武器送到乌克兰列为优先项目 prioritize 就是优先，所以优先把武器送到乌克兰， which is reducing those countries' stockpiles， 那他们这样的做法呢已经在减少这些国家的武器库存了。And arms makers are reluctant to open new production lines， 那军武的制造商呢，他们不愿意 reluctant to 不愿意做什么 open new production lines 开启新的生产线 without a steady stream of long term orders 如果没有稳定然后持续的长期订单的话， stream 是流水，所以呢 a steady stream 是稳定然后像流水一样源源不绝的 long term orders 长期订单。And it is unclear how China might respond if the United States accelerates shipments of weapons to Taiwan, a democratic self-governing island that Beijing claims is Chinese territory. And it is unclear, 而且呢有件事情不确定，什么事呢？ How China might respond if the United States accelerates shipments of weapons to Taiwan?如果美国加快 accelerate 就是加快 shipments of weapons， 加快把武器运送到台湾的话，中国会如何回应？那最后呢，他再补充一下台湾，因为这篇新闻是写给美国人看的嘛，所以他再补充一下台湾是什么样的一个地方。 A democratic 一个民主的 self-governing 自治的 island 岛屿That Beijing claims is Chinese territory. 那北京声称是中国的领土。US officials are determining the quantity and types of weapons sold to Taiwan by quietly telling Taiwanese officials and American arms makers that they will reject orders for some large systems in favor of a greater number of smaller, more mobile weapons.US officials are determining, 美国的官方呢正在决定 the quantity and types of weapons sold to Taiwan, 要卖给台湾武器的量 quantity and types, 还有种类 by quietly telling Taiwanese officials and American arms makers, 那他们借由呢悄悄地告诉台湾的官方还有美国的武器制造商说呢 They will reject orders for some large systems 他们会拒绝一些大型系统订单 In favor of 这个片语就是他们会喜欢什么东西支持什么而是去选择支持 A greater number of smaller, more mobile weapons更多 a greater number of 就是要很多的小型的然后更机动的武器。The Biden administration announced on September 2nd that it had approved its sixth weapons package for Taiwan, a 1.1 billion cell that includes 60 Harpoon coastal anti-ship missiles. U.S. officials are also discussing how to streamline the cell and delivery process. Biden 政府, the Biden administration, announced on September 2nd, 在9月2号宣布 that it had approved its sixth weapons package for Taiwan. 他们已经批准了对台湾的第六个武器包 weapons package.A 1.1 billion cell, 这个价值是11亿美元的武器包 that includes 60 Harpoon coastal anti-ship missiles, 其中呢包含了60枚的暗制鱼叉反舰飞弹。US officials are also discussing how to streamline the cell and delivery process.那美国官方呢，他们也在讨论要如何 streamline 把东西呢流线化 stream 我们前面有讲到就是河流嘛，那 streamline 就是把它变成流线化，也就是精简简化，如何简化 the sale and delivery process， 如何简化销售还有交付的流程。Some American lawmakers have called for faster and more robust deliveriesSeveral senior senators are trying to push through the proposed Taiwan Policy Act, which would provide $6.5 billion in security assistance to Taiwan over the next 4 years and mandate treating the island as if it were a major non-NATO ally.Some American lawmakers, 有一些美国的立法委员呢 have called for faster and more robust deliveries. 他们就呼吁 call for, 呼吁更快而且更稳健的交付。Several senior senators are trying to push through the proposed Taiwan Policy Act. 那有一些资深的参议员呢，他们正在推动正在拟议中的台湾政策法 which would provide $6.5 billion in security assistance to Taiwan over the next 4 years. 那 which 这边呢是要补充关于 Taiwan Policy Act， 所以 Taiwan Policy Act 里面包含什么内容呢？会在未来的四年呢提供台湾价值65亿美元的安全援助。那这边的话我必须要说他们真的还蛮会说的哦，他说会提供台湾65亿美元的安全协助，听起来好像是说他会提供台湾这样的钱，其实是反过来的，应该是说呢他会提供台湾安全协助，那价值是65亿美元，也就是大约2000亿的新台币，而且呢只有 over the next 4 years， 只有在未来四年期间。And mandate treating the island as if it were a major non-NATO ally. 而且呢会要求 mandate 是要求 treating the island, treat 在这边是对待台湾 as if, 好像 as if 就是好像的意思 as if it were, 好像它是，也就是好像台湾是他们的 major non-NATO ally, 主要的非北约的盟友。那这边我们看到他用的是与现在事实相反的假设语气，所以呢用 were as if it were。 那相信呢大家也有看到针对中国还有台湾的关系，世界首富马斯克提出了他的见解，这个标题来自路透社。Musk offers proposal on China-Taiwan tensions after Russian-Ukraine plan. 在他提出了俄罗斯还有乌克兰的计划之后，那是什么计划呢？在这边跟大家补充，马斯克他才提议了乌克兰割让克里米亚这样的一个计划之后呢， Musk offers proposal on China-Taiwan tensions， 马斯克又对于中国和台湾的紧张关系提出了建议。他怎么说呢？他说 My recommendation would be to figure out a special administrative zone for TaiwanThat is reasonably palatable, probably won't make everyone happy, Musk, the world's richest person, told the Financial Times in an interview published on Friday. 在星期五，世界首富马斯克说， My recommendation, 我的建议是呢 would be to figure out a special administrative zone for Taiwan, 为台湾设想一个特别的行政区 that is reasonably palatable, 是合理的然后呢可行的 probably won't make everyone happy, 可能无法让所有人都满意。那 palatable 就是可接受的。那 palatable 如果你用来形容食物的话是很好吃的，跟 delicious 是一样的意思。那 palatable 用来形容事情就是可接受、可行的。那对于世界首富马斯克这样的建议，我们总统府和外交部还没有提出什么回应，但是三位台北市长候选人都有回应。那这个大家有空的话可以自己再去看看。那最后呢，我想要讲一下我自己的一些想法，所以新闻英文的部分就到这边。那如果说你不想要听我个人的一些想法，那你就可以把影片关掉了。那今天的这两篇新闻呢，我们看到美国他给我们的建议是可以花我们大把的纳税钱，美国政府是说大概300亿的新台币，那美国的官员呢，他们还有提议可能会花到2000亿的新台币去购买美国军武。那马斯克世界首富他自己又提出他的见解，说台湾可以成为中国特别行政区。其实对于这两个建议呢，我个人都不喜欢，也不想要接受。其实我是希望我们可以跳脱二选一的框架，我想要知道除了这两种选择，我们还有没有其他选择。我也非常盼望我们的领导人能带领人民一同去跳脱二选一的框架，去思考其他的选择。那最后关于战争，相信如果你有看我上礼拜的影片，就会知道我是坚决反战。如果你还没有看我上礼拜的影片的话，可以去看一下俄罗斯偏远小镇发生的事情，就会知道发生战争的时候最可怜的还是老百姓。那今天的影片就到这边，再次宣传一下，我现在在参选新竹市议员，恳请大家到我的脸书宋品莹新竹市东区议员参选人看看我的政见，并且帮我按赞追踪，加油打气。那今天的影片就到这边，每个星期天早上我会分享英文学习内容，如果喜欢我的影片，别忘了帮我订阅、按赞还有分享给你所有在学英文的朋友。 See you next time, bye bye.